But I've trained with a lot of people around the world, and I can tell you, they don't stretch and they can't touch their toes. So when stretching rose in its popularity, and I contributed to that, they had to come up with some, you know, fear-based stuff. Now, I don't mean to come across like conspiracy theory, but there are reasons why in the last 10 years, last 10, 15 years, there's been more negativity written about flexibility than there was in the prior 50.